My dream when I was a little girl was to go to the local town library and check out all of the books that I wanted and bring them home. There we are, standing there, surrounded by all of the other tourists. And then suddenly I had this uneasy feeling come over me. Around his neck, this man wore a small lantern, and its flame was getting dimmer and dimmer. Oh, that Rose and her son Henry. Why, you could see those two coming from a mile away.